Good morning, dear students. So in this class, I am going to explain about the question and answer of second chapter, that is Medieval India and Political Transition. Yes. So open your textbook along with your notebook. Yes. So write very neatly. I will repeat it two times. Okay. Don't be get confused. So first question is, fill in the blanks with suitable words. With the suitable words. So write down, first one is the founder of Gurjar Pratihara dynasty is. So answer, Nagabhatta. Yes, the founder of Gurjara Pratihara dynasty is Nagabhatta. Over. Okay, so write down second one question. Prithviraj Chauhan defeated Dash in the first battle of Tarain. Yes, Dash in the first battle of Tarain. So answer is Muhammad Ghori. Yes, Prithviraj Chauhan defeated Muhammad Ghori in the first battle of Tarain. Yes, it was took in the 1191. Okay, so next question is, third question is, the prominent commander of Muhammad Ghori was, the prominent commander of Muhammad Ghori was, yes. So answer is Qutbuddin Aibak. Okay, so fourth question is, the first woman to rule among the Delhi Sultans was, yes, Razia Begum or Sultana. The first woman to rule among the Delhi Sultans was Razia Begum or Razia Sultan. Next, fifth question. The famous Sultan of Khilji dynasty was, yes, tell me. Yes, very good. That is Alauddin Khilji. Yes, he was the famous Sultan of Khilji dynasty. Over. Fine. Last one question is, The capital city was shifted from Delhi to Dash during the rule of Tughlaq. Yes, what is the answer? Yes, very good. That is Devagiri. Yes, the capital city was shifted from Delhi to Devagiri during the rule of the Tughlaq. Yes, Muhammad bin Tughlaq, he has shifted his capital from Delhi to Devagiri. Over. Okay, fine. So write very neatly, don't make any mistakes. Okay, so write down second one question is there. Answer the following question. Over. Okay, so first question is, explain the contributions of Rajput kings to the field of literature. Yes, explain the contributions of Rajput kings to the field of literature. So write down answer. Rajput kings encouragingly contributed a lot to the field of literature. Full stop. The Rajput kings Bhoja and Munja were scholar themselves. Full stop. The poets Padmagupta and Halayuda in the court of Munja. Yes, full stop. Next one is great Jain scholars like Shantisena, comma, Prabhachandra Suri, comma, Ganapala, enjoyed the patronage in the court of King Bhoja. So write, continue. Great poetic works like Geeta Govinda of Jayadeva. Comma, Kiratarjuniya and Karpura Manjari of Rajasekhar. Kiratarjuniya and Karpura Manjari of Rajasekhar, comma, Mahavira Charitra and Mahavira Charitra and Uttara Rama Charitra of Bhavabhuti, comma, historical works like Rajatarangini of Kalhana, comma, Kumarapala Charitra of Hemachandra. Kumarapala Charitra of Hemachandra, comma, Prithviraja Vijaya of Chandbardai are the significant works of Rajput period. Next, Rajput kings encouraged the development of Gujarati, Rajasthani and Hindi languages. Yes, Gujarati, Rajasthani and Hindi languages. Over. Shall we go for next question? Okay. Second question is, explain the administration system of Iltutmish briefly. Explain the administration system of Iltutmish briefly. Explain the administration system of Iltutmish briefly. So write down answer. Iltutmish divided his kingdom into provinces. That is bracket Ikta. Yes, write down in bracket Ikta. And to oversee the administration, comma, he appointed provincial officers in the bracket Iktadars. Yes, he appointed Iktadars, full stop. He appointed a group of 40 slaves to advise in the matters of administration and justice. Full stop. The Prime Minister and the judges were advisors to the Sultan. Full stop. He brought gold and silver coins into the circulation. Full stop. He completed the construction of Qutub Minar, which was started in Qutubuddin's time. Yes, which was started in Qutubuddin's time. Over. So next question is, what are the administrative reforms implemented by Alauddin Khilji? So write down answer. Alauddin Khilji brought about many reforms in administration. Full stop. He abolished religious endowments, inams, land and subsidy. Full stop. He established efficient intelligence network. Next, he abolished consumption of alcohol, drugs and gambling. Full stop. He also banned social gatherings of his lieutenants. Then socialization with the public and intercaste marriages. Stop. He directed his lieutenants to collect heavy tax from the public. Next, fourth one question is there. What are the administrative reforms implemented by Muhammad bin Tughlaq. Sorry, down answer. Muhammad bin Tughlaq compiled a detailed record of land taxes pertaining to land holdings pertaining to land holdings. Full stop. He established the Department of Agriculture. The Department of Agriculture. Full stop. Uncultivated land was utilized for farming and other purposes. Full stop. He rendered financial help to the farmers. Stop. He increased the taxes in Doab area. Stop. He had gold and silver coins made according to the prevailing prices. He brought into circulation gold coin. Gold coin called dinar. Yes, called dinar. And circulation gold coin, that is called as dinar, and silver coin called adli. Yes, silver coin called adli. Full stop. After some years, brought in copper and brass symbolic coins into circulation. Full stop. He carried on his administration in the areas he had conquered in the Deccan. Full stop. He conquered Madurai in South India and appointed Jalaluddin Hasan Shah as governor for its administration. Full stop. Thus Muhammad bin Tughlaq brought administrative reforms in practice. Over. Fine. So write down. Last question is, what were the contributions of Delhi Sultans to art and architecture? Give examples. Okay, right answer. The Delhi Sultans introduced a new style of architecture. Known as Indo-Islamic. Arches, domes, and minarets. From the main features of this style. Yes. Full stop. Next one is the Delhi Sultans constructed forts forts, mosques, palaces, comma, public buildings, comma, madrasas, and chowltries. Full stop. Example of Indo-Islamic style are Quwwat-ul-Islam Mosque, comma, Qutub Minar, and Jamiat Khan Mosque at Delhi. Yes, Jamiat Khan Mosque at Delhi. Yes, so this is over. Yes, write very neatly. Don't make any mistake. Okay, thank you.